us. The Terminator's an infiltration unit. Part man, part machine. Underneath, it's a hyperalloy combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled, fully armored, very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue. Flesh, skin, hair, blood, grown for the cyborgs. Machine. Underneath, it's a hyperalloy combat chassis.
Microprocessor control. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue.
Flesh, skin, hair, blood, grown for the cyborgs.